He said, "Sir, when I came in today to Telangana, when I flew in today to Telangana, I did not make up my mind. I did not think that I would actually announce. But today, after seeing your officers, yourself, your state, and the way you have received me, because I believe personally that it's not just about investment, it's about respect, trust. It's more about, you know, the value that I add and the value that I bring to the table and how I am received in a specific state. So I am very impressed." He said, "While I may not be able to commit to the entire amount, because of your gesture, because of your government's willingness, today I am going to announce 1,000 crores of investment and 4,000 employment that I will create in Warangal," is what he told me. This was, I think, a month and a half ago. June it was, June. Then subsequently, my team, entire team, my compliments to my entire team, because they have really put in a lot of hard work. Mihir, Shanta, Aishwarya, and all the entire Department of Textiles, in fact, in Warangal, the local collectors, the local administrators, my MLAs, everybody put in a lot of hard work. What they've done is they've given him the confidence that not only do they talk, but they are actually are able to deliver also. In fact, funny thing is, he announced 1,000 crores of investment. And next morning, he went to Rangareddy district, Chandanvelli and Sitarampur. He liked it so much. He said, Warangal, of course, I liked, but I like the second location also, and I would want to invest more here. So it took him a bit of a time, obviously, to go back to his board, to talk to his directors, his family, his entire investors group, I think. And then he called me again 15 days later. He said, "Now we are ready. But of course, you have to take my proposal, approve it under your group of ministers, issue the government orders, etc. And then we'll formalize and announce." So I'm happy to share with you today what started as a very, very interesting conversation on the phone. Today has translated into 2,400 crores of investment in the state of Telangana in two locations. And most important is it is going to create direct employment to 22,000 Telangana locals. And out of which, again, 85 to 90% would be our women employees in this sector.